Okay, our judges are clearly not happy with the way Nigeria has voted.
You know, we don't agree with some of this. This is not to discountenance or question, you know, their talents or anything. But we definitely feel that there's at least one person who should be in there.
Nigeria wants to know what your comments are.
Well, to be frankly speaking, I'm upset. I came here to be part of this, to support real talent. And I think in this case, Nigeria, the voters have not been very on the same frequency as we are.
But tell you what, it pained me well. So the voting public is not looking along the lines of what we call quality. Because if it's quality we're looking for, there are two people sitting there that should not be sitting there.
Okay.
If it's quality we're looking for, Daniel Buba should not be sitting down there. If it is quality we're looking for, Zibili should not be sitting down there. And you see, me, I speak the truth.
But judges, remember that you have the chance through the wild card show to bring back contestants who you think have the character, the voice, the talents, you know, the energy to be the next superstar. You can bring them back, you know, to battle out for a spot.